Looking outside right now with our Lex cam, it's a little ominous outside. There are some clouds, the ceiling is low, and also some fog will be the trend as we head into your Sunday night. 74 degrees, our air temperature. High temperature today, though, is 80 degrees. East wind, still light breeze out there, about 15 to 20 miles per hour, but the humidity is really ramped up, and that's what's going to lead to some rain chances getting into tonight and the next few days. Tonight, 66 our overnight low, light rain and drizzle possible, and unfortunately, another round of some fog. So look at these average highs and lows this time of year. Since we're getting into spring slowly, our high temperature should be in the mid to low 70s. Overnight lows in the mid to upper 50s, but today, 80 degrees was our high temperature here in Corpus Christi. 82 in Kingsville, mid 80s off of 281, 85 in Falfurrias, 83 in Alice, and 82 in Beeville. So if it felt warm today, but it didn't look like spring, we're setting up a pretty nice spring-like pattern going into next week. Look at the Lone Star State, all different seasons out across the state of Texas this afternoon. 40s all day in the Panhandle, 50s fall-like temperatures out in central Texas as you get in west into I-10 in El Paso, 64 degrees. Spring-like in Corpus Christi in the Coastal Bend, 74 and even 82. Out in Brownsville right now, currently. Now, we haven't seen a lot of change in the last couple of days. We've seen all these mid to upper level clouds moving from west to east, and we're stacking up this moisture. We have lots of to work with at the lower levels, the mid to upper levels, but not a lot of rain to account for it. The closest rain is out in West Texas, parts of the Panhandle near Lubbock, light to moderate showers. And as I mentioned, here in Corpus Christi, we're mainly dry. We've seen some light sprinkles work their way in the last couple hours, but for the most part, mainly dry. And then going to tonight and also tomorrow morning for early morning commuters out there, tonight, mostly cloudy, isolated showers, temperatures only falling into the mid to upper 60s. But you can tell on future radar, light rain possible, mainly north and northwest of Corpus Christi, out in the 281 in the brush country, and mainly out into San Antonio this evening. So we'll keep that chance of rain, mainly fog. And then tomorrow morning, also another round of light rain and drizzle, very possible. So going into the forecast into Monday and Tuesday, nice upper low starts to take shape. And what that means and translates is to good instability for us. Remember, when these upper level winds are moving fast and out, a lot of the air is replacing it, and that's what creates some good instability, mainly in West Texas as we get into Tuesday morning. And as that low slowly shifts eastward, some of those rain chances are coming into play. A lot of the heavier downpours will mainly stay out toward north of San Antonio and out west into the Texas Hill Country. But as that moves through, kind of clears us out. So Wednesday will be kind of tricky. Wednesday morning into Wednesday early afternoon, cloudy and also some rain. Wednesday evening, partly cloudy to sunny, and those rain chances stay with us for at least the next 4 days into your Tuesday and also your Wednesday as well. However, isolated, not the most impressive rain chances, and then we taper off on those showers coming up on Thursday. Here's that 7-day rain chances going into your Tuesday. Not the most impressive, but we'll keep an isolated shower for tonight, tomorrow, and also Tuesday until Wednesday morning. Could see some sunshine by the end of Wednesday into Thursday afternoon. A couple cold fronts to talk about. Look at these temperatures, high temps in the mid to upper 70s. Front on the way for Thursday into Friday, bring things down from near 76 to 69 in the upper lows in the upper 50s. And look at this, starting next Saturday, we'll be in the mid to upper 40s and the afternoons in the low 60s. Keep it here on 3 News. 3 News at 5:30 continues with sports. It's after this.